think I see a passage. If we can get through this ore. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up. That's it! Let's head across.
Good bet, there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah? Cooperative in large scare quotes.
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great! I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it. That was close. Try again. Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump. Another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
You lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle. Looks like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with ya.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors? Seeing this? That huge crane's moving this way.
Stay there.
Yes, sir.
Imprisoned in this mine.
Durlin might have been as well-oiled as this crane. I don't believe he'd lead us astray. You think the lad's too trusting?
He is eager to prove himself. It clouds his judgment.
Oh, I know you have more faith in him than that, brother. Hmm. More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasir.
This is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. Ugh, these guys again? Where are they all coming from?
Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wreckers were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
Rexite, it's coming!
I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Sparto Farm, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Burrard's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Ugh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. At your service. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. I'll disinfect my tools. Wear it with pride. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
And in pristine condition, too. Their deaths will be painless-ish. That ought to hurt him. I'll heat up the forge. Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around.
This is beautiful. door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
Oh, water's a respond where you froze that trough. That's helpful. That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on.
I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Ahem. Brothers. With Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one. We explored.
Learn anything?
Down here.
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Ymir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
We will return.
There's another door! Let's beat these guys and check there!
Behind you, watch out!
Now, shall we?
We can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf, the thief.
Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the train.
Clever. That sounded like it wasn't quite right there, brother. The lift doesn't seem powered. This water wheel powers the lift. Let's try to get it moving.
Nice. That'll keep the water flowing over the side. This way. We might be able to get closer to the elevator wheel. Huh. Come on, let's take that lift up. Tyr can't be far. Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in this mine. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
They certainly weren't here. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
we... No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go. Gotcha.
We're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
Yaffa. Should be clear now. I think I can hear something in there.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous. I believe that's all of the rebel artifacts. We can return them to Brock whenever you're ready. Another Grogger hole, but...
Another Draugr hole, didn't we? Odd.
That's not what I was ready for. Another dead end. Where could he be?
Atreus, this mine is largely abandoned. It is unlikely.
Tyr's here. I know it. Derlin's direction stopped at the entrance to the mine. We just have to keep searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow, but I state what I see. You need not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
We've used water to power the wheels before. Worth the try.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to keep themselves? The truth leads a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Well, that didn't quite work. Something else we can do?
Okay, it looks like this machine is dropping ore into the water trough. Could freeze the ore to help us? That's gotta be it. Meet you at the door. This could be it. We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
To be still. This looks familiar. We're back in the spiral section of the mine.
Damn it!
Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
It came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait! Is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do.
Get off!
Trap Gerast!
Back to it, then.
Trickery is this, Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Those blades. I know you. God Killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away.
Rather, let me try. Tyr. Tyr. Look. You know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir!
No! No! No, no, no!
Yeah, we brought him right back!
Yeah! Stay away from me! You monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!
I'm about to get knocked around a bunch, aren't I?
That's the last of them. Let's find your son. Leave me alone.
Tyr, listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to get you
away
out.
From me, please.
Take you somewhere safe,
away from Odin. Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Father!
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the Giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Here, your statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes there's
There's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
Can you feel that?